My name is Maarten Roorda. I am from the Netherlands, Holland, and I'm studying food engineering on Van Hall Arenstein, University of Applied Science, and I'm here for my internship to optimize the process and to find new applications for the whey.
Yeah, my name is Frank de Boer. I'm also from the Netherlands. I also study at Van Hall Arenstein, University of Applied Sciences. I'm 22 years old. I'm a student of the study Food Engineering, and I major in Process Engineering.
Well, I came here first. I was really surprised because the factory has a lot of new equipment. They also produce products that we don't have in Holland. For example, white cheese. In Holland we have yellow cheese. And when I came to Kosovo, I didn't have any expectations because I never really heard of it. And when I came here, I really liked it. The people are very friendly and warm, and I'm thinking to come back here for the summer for a holiday, because I really like it here. Yes, together with my classmate Frank, we have a good overview of the whole process in the factory. And we also learn to apply our knowledge, what we learn from the university here. So it's a really good and also helpful experience here.
Dairy Bill Meti here is does comply with the Netherlands, I think. It's just a bit smaller scale, so there, yeah, it's just smaller, and the there's a lot more handwork done here, so manually, where in the Netherlands there's more automation. And yeah, there's also a lot of other products here that we don't have in the Netherlands, such as the white cheese and Giza. And yeah, in the Netherlands we mostly produce one product per factory, so this is more products. Our study trip was financed by Unico, that's a company from the Netherlands, and Bill Meti. Unico covered our flight and gave us some pocket money for in Kosovo, and Bill Meti financed our accommodation here in Pristina. I think they will. It's a really big experience for us, and also an adventure to come here to Kosovo and do our internship. We were really glad that we came to this country, because the people are also really nice everywhere in the city as well. So I would suggest to certainly check out Kosovo for a internship country, and go here as well.
Before we came to Kosovo, we didn't know what to expect, because we didn't know any people who went to Kosovo for holidays or for work. So we looked it up on the internet. And then we were a bit more worried, because a lot of people said it's really dangerous and it's not friendly for women. And then I asked a couple of friends, and they were also worried for us going to Kosovo, because they said it's dangerous and they said it's going to be a really big challenge. And when we arrived here, we were really surprised, because all the stories we read and heard, they were not true. I traveled quite a bit the world. I've been to different countries, but to be totally honest, I think the people in Kosovo are the most warm and nicest people I ever met. I will definitely come back here for the people and also the great food, and it's also cheap.
Çoğuma frem Selmon'un gramira diye yapmıştı. Çepes mi diye bunu ne çıkmıştı bilmedi. Taş ya menajer ne problem. Çünkü işte na regulleşt kimi vizit anga student vendor mir po taş kimi vizit anga student ga Hollanda. Mekta imi tkno sur për shkak se po morën edhe experience nga ne mir po edhe ne po shohim se ku janë edhe këta me edukimin e tyre dhe po mësojmë edhe çka nga këta. Këta besoj që janë do të knosur, pasi që i kemi spjegu ato që ka kemi pas në mundësi mi spjegu e. Dallimi i studentëve tonë vendorë nga këta që vinë nga jashtë, është që studentët tonë këshyrin me kry praktikën për një kohë më të shkurt, dërsa këta nga jashtë zgjatin një muaj për të bërë praktikën që mështu.